Well, Musikfest is in full swing, bringing in more than 400 musicians and performers. Each night, one headliner takes the stage.
And tonight, it's the band Live. And originally from York, Pennsylvania, WFMZ's Alexandra Hogan is sitting down for a one-on-one interview with the lead vocalist, Ed Kowalczyk. Alexandra?
Hello, Evan Haciel. I'm at the Sands Hotel, and I'm here with Ed Kowalczyk. We're talking about tonight. He is the headliner along with Live, your band. It's an exciting night. You were separated for a little while, but hey, you're back together. This is the reunion, and it's an exciting time for all of you.
It's pretty exciting. We're having a blast to be back in Pennsylvania, too, tonight, and that Musikfest is pretty cool.
What would you say was that final step or moment that was able to bring you back together?
We've been talking about it for about a year, and then Chad Taylor and I met up for a beer in York, Pennsylvania, in our hometown, and I think we were playing that night, and we just, you know, started to, it was a really natural kind of like, the break had run its course, and we were just like, missed each other and wanted to get back up there, and we started playing shows in May. We've been mostly festivals, which we turned from Lollapalooza on Saturday night. We played there in Chicago, which is awesome, and tonight Bethlehem.
Great. So music is something that, you know, it touches people in different ways. It's the soundtrack to their lives. How do you get in the mindset of singing songs that maybe aren't the happiest of moments or are hard moments? How do you separate that work-life balance?
You know, as soon as I start singing these songs, these lyrics, I find myself just totally lost in them. You know, just our chemistry on stage, the way we perform, we take it. We're real visceral on stage. It just sort of becomes this space that we get into that really takes over, and the fans are a big part of that. They, because like you said, they've made this music so much a part of their lives that you see the joy on their faces and go from there.
Great. And going into tonight, how are you getting into the mindset, so to speak?
Bottle of Yingling. I'm in Pennsylvania, so I've said that. You know, I've gone back and forth on different warm-up things, and I just taking it easy, taking a break, chatting with the boys, doing our little, like, you know, kind of group hug before we go on. That's about it. Nothing special.
Hey, what's the one thing that people are most surprised about? You know, you see musicians on TV and movies, but what's something that isn't portrayed accurately?
You know, well, I think coming to see us in concert, you know, people expect, well, we called the band Live, so better be good, right? Well, I think the thing I hear is, okay, like, I figured it would be good, but you guys sound exactly or better than your records, and that's always a great compliment to get.
That's a wonderful compliment to get. And again, you will be performing tonight, the headliner, Live. They will be at the PNC Plaza at the Sands Steel Stage. Again, thank you for talking with us. Very exciting night for you. That reunion tonight, again, 9 p.m. Eve Haciel?